fact or fiction? No one knows for sure. Only one thing is certain. If Chinese craftsmen did build the legendary flying guillotine, it would have been the ultimate kung fu killer.